of justice, please do not lie. What is the price for your blind eyes?
Something in the way.
The hell are you supposed to be?
I'm vengeance.
As a Batman fan, I hope we can agree that this is one of the best scenes in a movie.
Ignoring what he's done in the past, blindly, stupidly disregarding the entire graveyards he's filled, the thousands who have suffered, the friends he's crippled. You know, I thought I'd be the last person you'd ever let him hurt. If it had been you that he'd beat to a bloody pulp, if he had taken you from this world, I would have done nothing but search the planet for this pathetic pile of evil death-worshipping garbage and send him off to hell!
You don't understand. I don't think you've ever understood.
What? What, your moral code just won't allow for that? It's too hard to cross that line?
No, God Almighty, no.
Really? We're ranking the fucking Batman cowls now? They didn't even put the best one. Think about it. If you had one thing covering your head, I know what I would want that to be. But anyway, let's give these a ranking. Last is definitely The Dark Knight. It's all about the goatee mouthpiece for me. And the way the back head looks like. It looks like a skeleton head. Next, I'm going with the Keaton cowl. I like the ears. But the material of the cowl looks like fucking mashed potatoes. The Val Kilmer cowl is pretty much the same one as the Keaton one. Kilmer just has a better face, and the ears kind of are a little more pointier and look kind of cooler. Two, I'm going with the Robert Pattinson cowl. The only thing hurting this cowl is just the headpiece right here, the forehead. I understand it's a tactical thing to help him, but it's always gave me like beluga whale vibes. But Robert Pattinson's jawline is so fucking crisp, I don't even notice it. Number one's definitely Batfleck. This shit was ripped straight out of the comics.
What a zaddy. I like that term.
Now I think you would expect to meet that worthy.
he's going to find that he has gravely miscalculated.
Not as smart as I thought you were.
Baby, all my ladies, I'm trying to put my dick in your mouth and go crazy.